perking. Our coffee.
Now, how do you know when it's done, though?
Because it stops perking.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does. It stops perking when it's done.
How does it know when it's not perking? Because it just keeps boiling over and over and over again.
You'll see.
It's not an electric shut-off.
It's a percolator. It's a stovetop percolator.
It's not an electric shut-off one, though. It shuts off when we turn the fire off.
Ooh, I can smell the coffee. Wake up and smell the coffee.
I'm going to turn down just a little.